shame. I knew she must have been about 17.